And tonight, a retired U.S. Navy admiral speaking out after the U.S. military shot down that Chinese balloon.
News 4 Jax reporter Khalil Maycock joins us live. Khalil, you spoke with that retired admiral, and he says he's hoping this doesn't turn into a serious situation between the two countries.
Yeah, he's saying he's hoping things don't escalate into something that can be dangerous because he says that's not what's needed at this time. But he says he agrees with the U.S. for shooting that balloon out of the sky.
This is video of the Chinese surveillance balloon being shot out of the sky by U.S. military Saturday near the South Carolina coast. The balloon was spotted in airspace over Montana earlier this week. The state has one of the country's three nuclear missile silo fields.
My initial thoughts were that it was a intelligence gathering balloon with instrument on it that could obviously collect electromagnetic data.
Robert Natter, a retired admiral and former commander of the U.S. Atlantic Fleet, says he believes the Chinese government should have never sent something like this into U.S. airspace, and that the U.S. had every right to shoot the balloon out of the sky and defend our airspace.
Well, certainly weather balloons are plausible, but in this instance, that just doesn't ring true to me. They've got a balloon of that size that is just generally collecting weather data. I think that's a ploy.
And although he thinks the balloon wasn't sent into our airspace with the best of intentions, he does hope that what transpires between the two countries next isn't bad.
I would not like to see this escalate into anything else other than what it was. That's two different countries have got to make that decision. But the last thing we need to do is have this lead into some more serious confrontation.
And Natter says when the U.S. does analyze that debris, it could be between as little as a few weeks to a few months before they determine everything that they found. Reporting live, Khalil Maycock, Channel 4, the local station.